described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents 3D Proteins, Getting the Big Picture.
What's the best way to get to know a protein?
From a teaching standpoint, it's really, really important that students be able to touch, feel, see, embrace, if you like, these proteins.
Proteins are the workhorses of cells. With support from the National Science Foundation, University of Arkansas biochemist James Hinton researches their structure and function. About 5 years ago, Hinton focused on creating a dramatically better way of displaying the inner workings of proteins.
Kids are visual people nowadays, and so I began to look around for ways of actually visualizing three-dimensional structures.
Hinton worked with the visualization company Virtalis to use virtual reality to show how proteins function, interacting with everything from DNA to a flu virus.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.